the American Eskimo dog is not from Alaska but was named after the explorer and Richard Byrd's dogs who accompanied him during his Antarctic expeditions. They are known for their fluffy, double coat, and striking appearance. Leave a comment and let us know what you think or want to see next.